Four.
Meditate on peace. Prepare for war.
Well, two. This is mostly peasantry, which we're going to get our money from, so because of these two. Commerce. Again, this can be mostly industry. Ooh, a currency inspector office would be good. Which is what I'm going for. That's right, I'm going for that. This can be the only commerce building, right? Unless an advanced toolmaker gets commerce. Still industry. I'm getting that. Ah, this is why, because I'm going to eventually get state workshops. I want this. It means I want this. All right, so the tech, what do I want here? Oh, that's good. Building upkeep. Ooh. So how much is building upkeep? 289, so that'll give us about another 50. I don't know if we can cut up and take it. We were friendly with Yuan Shu. This just gives him his points. I mean, there's no point in not taking that.
Your acceptance gives us joy.
No point not taking that because that's his special resource like this.
For order. In the name of China.
I don't want to go here, right? No. One turn I can go here. Ah, that was... Oh, that's a report from here. Okay, so he's down here. Okay, okay. He's doing some work. All right. Really want me to build this damn building. This will literally be my bread basket. Let's take it. Start getting my economy back up. Don't see him. That's gonna be bad. Which means we need to be in a damn state of war.
You may survive this.
Nope.
So be it.
I will not accept that. He wants to come at me? Ooh, Dong Min's coming at me. Alright, I need to consolidate forces in the north. There's no other reason why he would move like this other than to come at me. So I'm going to hurry up and take this and then move north. I'm going to move this army north. I have the other one over there. I'm going to move this one north, I think. Route step. Take even longer for him to get up there. We're already here.
Be ready to move. Marching. Attention.
It's way up in the north.
This is what you train for.
I'm just gonna delegate it. Hold it.
Heaven rewarded our passion.
Loot and occupy, and then go to the north.
Gather your strength.
Broad step to the north. 7 turns. He's gonna be late as hell.
Remain poised. Prepare the camp. Restore authority. Exhaustion muddies the mind.
Move back around here.
Family is the everlasting wealth.
We will do the same.
Our fire has abated.
To duty.
I want to go this way. So from commerce, are we eventually going to have commerce in here? Guess we could.
Nurture passion.
He's coming up with 3, so maybe I don't even deal with this. Maybe I just
be ready to move.
End this. Huh.
Resume standard stance. Unleash fury.
Yeah. And we fill this one up the rest of the way. I might have to drop back out of this position. I'll be here in 2 turns.
Remain resolute.
This can be a difficult battle right here. Might have to revert back to the city. I don't want to have to, but I might have to. Yep, seize. Ooh, only 2. That is interesting. Only 2 armies. With the administrator. Okay. Peasantry or industry? Where's industry at? Isn't there one that has a large industry base? This one.
Standard stance. Ever forward.
That will allow me to recruit. Repeating crossbowmen. Yeah, let's get some repeating crossbowmen. Another treb. Supposed to be mercenary archers. How good are these compared to these? Their charge is better. They fight better. Their melee defense or missile defense.
Accept endings and embrace beginnings.
I can't afford 2 of them. I can afford 2 of these. I might get some infantry. The army sorted. This will put the battle on my side.
Nothing will stop us.
This small army.
Let desire shape and guide passion. See those proud mountains.
I'm going to sweep across the south.
For reunification. No.
It's curious why they're not bringing down the third. Come up right there. Just as I thought. There's the third. Okay. Means I need to get that third army buffed immediately. I have to send two more. Not a good thing. Nice. This might mean a retreat. I think once we get her on the other side of the river, from there we can do normal march. No more force marching.
Unification requires discipline. On the march. Ready for forced march. Resume standard positions. Move as one. My loyalty is as tempered steel.
I must refuse. I cannot.
With courage. Standard stance. The way is set.
Prepare. Do a movement like this.
I shall lead.
Okay. Ooh, that armor though. For Guardian, you got a good one. You already have a good set. You have your set.
Rejoice at the sight of crowds, for the people are China and all that we fight for.
Okay.
Trust instinct.
Daughter has good stuff. Robo is probably not best used here.
Resist the chaos of change.
Both these are very archer heavy, and I think I'm going to come up with something that's very melee heavy with this one. She might not have really any.
To war.
Both of them have their own unique armors. Okay,
Point as one.
He has his own unique. Don't really have many green. Okay. Next step. Economy. Means I don't have the money. Which means I need to get the money. It's a good boost. We're gonna sack and withdraw.
For China.
Now you might ask why I did that. Well, because of this. This one? If I can get to this, this will immensely help me. Because we're starting to get corruption issues. Corruption is 31 here. Means we need to get some corruption reducing buildings up. Reduce it. And around my main areas. We've let this area go, then counterattacked before. Are they really gonna leave it like that? Should we counterattack this? Ooh, they're too far away! That is too far away for anything. Do we do it? Okay. It is unjust you consider to be loyal to one of your lord without ever questioning their greater motives. The mandate of heaven is forever shifted according to the celestial discretion. Should you not also bend with the winds of heavenly guidance? Duty. The heavens should be our guide. Ooh, look at that network up there. That's nice. Okay, now to deal with this.
Order will spread throughout.
They just come in here and just occupy it.
Stoke passions and strike.
Wow, yes, I can. That's quite funny, to be honest with you. We need to come up this route. Corruption buildings would be nice. We need to come up here. We need to start getting up in here in income. Can't get these. No, what we need was these. Still means these.
Loyalty lies with China. All must unite. Ready yourselves. Avoid diversions. Rouse the Tiger of Jiangdong at your peril. March. Possible. Nurture passion. This will not happen.
Dude, this is going to be a massive damn battle.
I cannot. Do not tempt my ire. No,
because they wouldn't be able to do that.
My only fear is failing China.
Moving around here and coming back is probably the best thing.
Not possible.
Do we want to take this fight straight on?
Impossible.
This army won't be able to reach us, so it won't matter. He is already starting to take attrition.
This will not happen.
He hasn't yet.
Purge chaos. Remain firm.
He will take this battle, that's the thing. Do we not want him to take this battle? As a matter of fact, we want him to take this battle. Let's move here for right now.
I cannot